Today we discussed about procedure text, how to make food, especially we've talked about foods that you like, and then we've seen a video about earlier? Making banana bread. And also along this week we're gonna mainly talk about process of making food, and at the end of the week you are going to present about ways of making your favorite food later. So again, what have we talked about today? What is a procedural text? A text which explains about how to make something or how to do something. So what are the aspects of a procedural text? First is the goal, and after you explain about, oh, today we're going to make this, and then what's the second thing that you should make? The resources, the ingredients, and after that, the steps, and for the final thing is the result, the presentation, the conclusion. Alright, so we're going to meet again tomorrow. For the details of the assignment, I'm going to send it to you through email, and before we finish, we're going to end it with a prayer. Who's praying for the closing? Yes, Rufi. Let's pray together.
Almighty God, the source of all wisdom and knowledge, we thank you profoundly for giving us the opportunity to study today. May the knowledge that we have gained and we do further gain allow us to serve you and your people better. May it help us to be agents of peace and love in this world. May we look forward to our next presentation and to the continuation in general of our studies, which we humbly offer and exalt you. We ask all of this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Okay. Thank you guys. See you. Bye.